What is sport without a goal?
What is life without a dream?
In sport, we set goals for ourselves every day. We achieve them and set ourselves new ones. Better, stronger, faster.
There is no limit to perfection.
Ballet does not tolerate laziness or indifference. Ballet is an obsession. It is a passion. It is discomfort, strict discipline, and it demands incredible moral courage. Only by subjugating yourself to your own body does it become possible to open your mind.
Every time, new goals seem unrealistic, impossible. They will remain like this if you do not act. And when you start, you understand that nothing is impossible.
My formula for success is hellish effort and angelic patience and confidence, great self-confidence.
It's the support of close friends and relatives, the strong support of compatriots, and the joy of small victories that lead to big dreams.
Enthusiasm. When you have reached one target, you must strive for the next one. If you fall, you must get up again and again.
It's not enough to dream and believe. You must act, and using all your willpower, get up and do something.
Sleepless nights, difficult training sessions, injuries and failures are nothing compared to the dizzy taste of victory.
You have to pull yourself together and make your own life according to your own vision.
Hard work and discipline, together with talent and ambition, take you to the level where you not only fulfill your own dreams, but present your country's glory to the whole world. Love for your profession, hard work and discipline will lead you to great success.
And most importantly, now is not the time to rest. Make and fulfill new dreams until they come true. It is not an easy thing, but since it is within our human capability, I think young people need to set a goal, try and achieve.